What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to partition your Windows 11 hard drives. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Search for Computer Management in your Start menu search and select Computer Management. On this window, expand your storage and select Disk Management. This will allow you to preview your primary partition, where your operating system is installed. I am currently only using one SSD. In most cases, you will see two or more storages listed here. Right-click the hard drive where you would like to create a new partition and select Shrink Volume. It will take a few seconds to load, and then you can allocate the amount of space to partition in megabyte. Let's set this to 200 megabyte for example. You might want to increase the size. When clicking on Shrink, it will load for some time until you can see the unallocated disk space in your preview. When this is done, right-click the new unallocated space and select New Simple Volume. Finally, follow the New Simple Volume wizard. Click on Next, allocate the correct amount of space, and then you can assign a drive letter or path to your partition. Make sure to only use a new drive letter, so C would in most cases not work. Click on Next, and then you can name the new volume to anything you like. Click on Next, and then on Finish. Your new partition will then be created with the name, disk space, and drive letter you selected before. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.